eventually run off it, and Cadman comes in and nips in there well before anything can attack. And now it's a lovely ball looking for Brooksby. Brooksby through on goal, scores! And seals the 3 points for Borough. Brooksby deserves that.
Giving away by the number four, Reed, though. It is Brooksby. And now Valentine has taken up Brooksby's position on that wing and has filled it very well. And that's a lovely looking ball into the middle for Michael Coulson. Looping header! Into the back of the net.
And that is 2-0 to Scarborough.